Quatrain from the Rubaiyat of Omar Khayyam by Omar Khayyam, translated by Henry George Keene, read for LibriVox.org by Amy Graymore. 'Twas yesterday I chanced to stop, and passing at a potter's shop, the churl was stripped, and in a heat, working some fresh clay with his feet, while at a kick, methought the clay, in gentle accents, seemed to say, "Not quite so rough, for lately mine was the same form, my friend, as thine." End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.